Did you know that a young boy drowned?
He wasn't a very good swimmer.
The counselors weren't paying any attention. They were making love while that young boy drowned. His name was Jason.
Jason was my son. And today is his birthday.
Being a counselor isn't the gravy summer job everybody thinks it is.
From the minute we got here, I've been seeing things and hearing things. It's probably just my imagination.
You're the first to return here. Jason's out there.
I am talking about the real possibility that he is still out there.
Three teenagers have been found murdered in a house in the northwest section of Haddonfield.
Killed one sister 15 years ago, now he's trying to kill the other. Tonight, after I shot him, where did they take her?
The clinic.
Anytime a little girl twitches, I'm supposed to call out the National Guard.
We both know he's alive, but you know where he is!
They should ban Halloween in this town.
Every inch of this area combed thoroughly. Bring back anything you find. Anything.
Looks like we got us a maniac on the loose, huh, Sheriff?